Williams out for the Crimson Tide now on bars. Let's send it now to Suri.
Yeah, guys, I'm down here by the Crimson Tide, and Coach Duckworth talked about how last week they lost that meet with due to energy. I got to tell you, that's not what I'm seeing down here tonight. Assistant coach is bent over, hands on his knees, living through the entire team. Coach Duckworth is living through their team, screaming her head off. The entire team is armed, locked them, their hands, they're holding hands. It's not the case tonight. I think this Alabama team has turned it around.
So far, this routine